And
there we go. There's the beer stein. We're going to talk about that in a minute. Happy Monday to you. Hope you're doing well. And it is Cyber Monday. We're throwing down a deal for all of you. First of all, if you've already ordered SJD merch, actually, here's my hoodie. Also, here is my singlet, which we're going to talk about in a minute. This is not available right now. Not available. Well, I'll come back to that in a minute. Thank you for already ordering something. It is Cyber Monday, though, so we're offering a 20% off discount with this code. You ready? And it is, so how do you get to the store? It's linked down in the description, or you can just click on those images just below the video, the t-shirt, the hoodie, the tote. True Love loves her tote for shopping. There it is. There's the tote. So here's the code. Holiday20. Holiday20. That is the code. You'll get 20% off your entire order. It actually adds up pretty good. So we actually are about to order some new things for the boys for Christmas. Shh, hopefully the boys aren't watching this. But real quick update on the beer stein and the singlet. So in the last 6 months, I've learned a lot about merchandise, clothing, inventory. Let me just say, I'm really happy I discerned to go with Teespring. So Teespring is the company that prints all of the t-shirts, all of the hoodies, rather than trying to manage it myself. No way. There is no way I would have enough time to work with, I almost said deal with, but work with inventory. When you're talking about men's and women's sizes, kids' sizes, different color schemes, no way. Like, first of all, I don't have an office. I don't have a warehouse. This is the studio. There's no way we could pull that off here with the space we have in the studio. Therefore, just so everybody knows, at some point, I will have an official SJD shop with, I would say, much better clothing. For example, a lot of people are asking about tech t-shirts, so like polyester t-shirts that you can actually train in. The t-shirts, I actually use them for training for easy days, but they are a blend. It's a cotton blend that you're gonna find on the Teespring website. It's not polyester. It's definitely not a singlet like this, even though, sorry, there are tank tops available on the Teespring website, and some people do run in them. Shout out to Dan, I know he does, over in the UK. But this singlet I love, and this is my racing singlet, and I love it because the back is narrow there. It's made by Rabbit, okay? So here's the question of the day. Oh yeah, also one quick thing is, in the official store, at some point when I have more time, a little more help, I will definitely be creating a beer stein with a logo on it. But at this point, actually, I'll include this in the question of the day as well. Here we go. How much, if you're interested in this singlet, could you let me know down in the comments and let me know the price range within $10 of what you would pay? So whether it's $10 to $20, $70 to $80, something else, $100 to $110, no, just kidding. How much would you pay for this singlet? Keeping in mind, it is a nice material that I had to purchase this singlet, and then I went to a print shop and did the printing. So it was not cheap to get this done. All right, and then who would be interested in a beer stein? Again, code HOLIDAY20 if you want 20% off. Of course, it helps support the channel, helps keep everything moving. Like, for example, I broke the mic pack down in Argentina. So a lot of this money goes toward fixing broken camera equipment, someday updating some old camera equipment, that sort of thing. So I appreciate the support. And yeah, again, it's just down below. And someday we'll have our own shop when, again, we just have a little more help. It's coming. It's coming soon. But we're just not quite there yet. But I look forward to your answers on the singlet. All right. Seek beauty, work hard, and love each other. See you tomorrow.